All of you.
We need to go.
Where are my men? Where are my men?
We saw some fighting by the factory. That's where Dutch is gone.
Let's go, quick!
Any men we see, we must save them.
Let's find the others. We need to get to the factory building.
You sons of bitches!
Now you gotta fight.
What kind of men are you?
Thank you.
finish this.
Push up!
I don't see none of them standing no more.
On me, Arthur!
So good of you to join us. Hello, son.
Hey.
Saved your life.
He did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy, same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on, get him out of here. All of you.
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs, on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son.
What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region. Against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway,
so we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more.
Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
No. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
I got some cash. Not much.
I got him. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
It's a few $1,000 worth. Maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home.
Let's get out of here, Arthur.
As it should be.
Come on.
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute. We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job? Well, we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on! We gotta get back to camp and prepare. Let's ride!
I'll be back when I can.
I'll stay with you.
And me, of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this. About all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and we couldn't believe it and we followed him anyway. They should never have gone this far.
You see the situation on the reservation?
Hey, slow down.
Deserve better. Whoa! You okay, Charles?
Not really.
Hey, slow down.
Get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. Wait, Arthur!
Try to stay with us, Arthur.
must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch? Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men.
Hey, wait for me. Okay, let's all stay close now.
So anyway...
We are grown men! Nobody made us do anything!
Well, maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... And we couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You see in the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe. But you... Your people deserve better.
Okay, stick with us, Arthur.
You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this...
Bring him to me. My son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Please, drink. Drink this. Rest a minute. besser Englisch könnte.
I gotta go.
Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
It's all right, girl.
Suéltame! Ayúdame!
I got some medicine.
Medicina? ¿Ya para qué? No puedo.
That ain't really, huh? Yep. Yep. Yep.
Dumbass.
Mr. Morgan. gotta just look out for yourself now, Arthur.
I mean, I could be wrong. It all happened so fast. Well, don't give up on everything just yet.
All right.
Gunsy knows.
What the hell are they doing here?
I have no idea.
Arthur, I'm real scared. This ain't good.
You're gonna be okay, but be ready. Just be ready.
I understand.
Well, at least you ain't run off.
What you talking about?
Pearson left. Old uncle. The traitors. Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... And this is a tough time. And you ain't doing too well, but we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well, then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can...
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
That's always a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, I ain't got much to lose, but you gotta do what's right and cut some loose. John and his family, I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let him go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will
See to it. Huh? Now, we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish. We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all. He insists upon it. Insists. Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go. Yeah.
Patrol past Annisburg, waiting down by the river to collect the money.
We sneak on quietly, and then we got a short time to stop the train before it reaches the patrol. John, you go get that dynamite. We'll meet back up outside of Saint Denis.
I'll go with him.
Hey!
As you wish.
Come on. It's this way. I hid the wagon down here after we blew the bridge.
This is one big goddamn group of us to be riding back into Saint Denis.
Look out! Come on! Stop riding like a damn fool! Yeah, I heard the Pinkertons have pretty much taken over Van Horn. Moved a whole heap of men in there. Things are closing in fast. Huh? Should be just through these trees. There it is. God damn it! I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
You sure?
I'm fine.
Why don't you try going straight?
Okay, it's in the back.
Any longer. You think this is gonna work?
Who knows? I don't trust nothing no more. That mess in the oil factory? I swear he looked me in the eye and walked away.
Like with me in the bank. But listen, Abigail just told me the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Okay, well, let's get through this job and make a plan. Get the money and get the hell out of here. You, Abigail, and Jack go live your life.
And you?
I reckon head out west, someplace dry. See if I can shake this goddamn cough. But first, we got one last train, John.
One last train.
So long as it isn't Burma.
Oh, it'll be paradise, son. It's
all coming together, Dutch. Just like we planned.
Is that okay with you, John? Arthur? Or do you insist on something different?
Sounds about as good now as every time I heard it before.
Oh, Abigail must be real excited. All packed up like she is. I could just see her in the little grass skirt.
Don't talk to me, you son of a bitch.
Boys, boys, okay now, let's keep it down. We don't want to draw attention to ourselves going through here. Nice and easy through town, fellas.
Ah, Saint Denis. It's good to be back. Happy memories, huh, John?
Will you shut up, Macca?
That's enough. Fire. All of you.
Idiot.
Hold.
Not much further now.
Whoa! Get a hold of that horse, Morgan.
Oh!
Sam! What are you doing?
Nothing like it.
Ah!
can't get through the smoke!
Come on! Let's go! Come on!
Get going, Bill! Jump back on!
Uncover that cage before it blows us all up!
Morty! Lay the gun, Arthur!
Well done!
Now get on!
Jack! You protect that money!
Man the gun, Arthur! I'll go stop the train!
Stop the train? Whatever you do, do not stop the train! You secure up ahead, but keep us moving! I'll deal with that patrol when they come through.
Shit! We got a lot of riders on our tail, Arthur!
I see him!
Look out on the right!
You sure you can handle that gun?
Just shut the hell up!
Hey! We all gotta work together on this! On the left!
Off the right!
How the hell did I get down to you?
Lady! Watch your goddamn mouth!
Look left!
Ow! Son of a bitch, yeah!
Watch your right!
Move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go before another patrol turns up.
Ha!
Abigail. A safe check. We hid, but they took Abigail.
Who did?
Agent Milton and his men took her to Van Horn to be put on a boat and tried for murder.
I am sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. Got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her. But me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
it. So we just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice. Dutch, it's just a girl.
You're right.
Dutch.
Micah, it pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here. Take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
Just get out of here and go live your life. This is done.
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Nah, don't start with all that. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama.
Mrs. Adler. Ride with me.
If they're putting her on a boat, they'll probably dock at the north end of town. So I reckon we should go in the other way.
Sure, I guess. I don't know. Goddamn bastards.
Look, just follow me, okay? We're gonna get this done, Arthur.
Come
Idiot.
On, Arthur.
Yeah.
Can't we just ride together?
All them years.
It's gonna be all right. We're gonna get Abigail out.
Of course we are. Because we don't leave our own behind. That's what Dutch taught us.
Well, seems his mind got changed on that idea.
I remember one time, years ago, he let fly at me for robbing this house, saying that man was too poor. How taken from him was no different from the system we was fighting against. Now, he don't care who dies. So long as he and Micah get rich off of it.
Micah's a goddamn sickness.
But John said Abigail knows where the money's hidden. If we can get to her in time, we might be able to get to it before they do. Oh.
Let's just get her out first.
Hosea, Mac, Davey, Jenny, Sean, Lenny. Now, John, we have to put an end to this. An eagle flies. Another angry young fool he used, just like he did with the rest of us.
Like I said, Arthur, we don't need them. We're gonna make this right. Me and you together. What's left of it. Now, come on. Ditch the horses and come up with a plan. How you feeling?
I'm okay.
I think you should cover me and I'll go in there and get her. Because you're the better shot, I mean.
That ain't what you mean. I can still fight.
I know, Arthur. But just do it my way, honey. It's for the best.
get up someplace high, like the lighthouse or something. And cover me. Please.
Okay.
Get.
Up there!